Why couldn't you take the boat that's right there? How do I get off the boat?
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
This gay ass wall in my way. Oh my god. Yeah, I need to repair my armor.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? The schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can.
Oh.
Franco, muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you.
Wow.
As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up.
Now there. I'll be able to get to see that stupid viewpoint.
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself.
I wasted so much time trying to figure out how to get to that viewpoint. Climb, Lee.
Jump, Ezio. Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So, how did I do?
I've seen better.
You warned me with
but
your
you
cruel,
haven't
cruel
seen
words.
Bigger.
Alright, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Ferrari.
The Ferrari? That was, weird. No, let's go check out the blacksmith over here. Have that. So I need 12,000 for the shoulder and 17,000 for the chest.
You must lack the coin to shop.
Pretty expensive. But seriously, why'd I get 2,000 florins for for that one thing? I'm going to the Ferrari.
Have you been drinking?
We must fight.
grab this dude? There we go. Not you. Fuck. That better not shoot me. No! I'll climb up somewhere safer. Got around the corner and saw me, and then he's like, nah. That is pretty cool. Being able to get up to the harder to reach stuff. You can also just use it to kind of that's what I was missing. There's a ledge there. You couldn't grab that? That looked pretty good to me. Anyways, finally for this fucking viewpoint. What? Oh my god. I was pressing A and then you have to do the jump and then B to do the ledge grab. But what happened was he was doing a regular climb. So then when I hit B, thought I wanted to just let go. Pizza is so good. Wait, she's not gonna tell me to climb the church now just right after I did it, is she?
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower then? Or in the Frau Nottimo?
Oh my god! What a bitch. I just climbed that shit. That's weird. I don't remember seeing her over here earlier. I thought she was like farther away. At least I'll be able to do it pretty fast, since I know exactly what I'm doing.
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
More money! How are you doing?
Make it look easy.
Whoa. 21,910 florins in the chest. Halfway full. Symbol thing here.
It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for. I've already lived it.
Its open mouth delivers the kiss of death. I don't even know what I was looking for, but leading the young to their end. What the hell is this? Whatever. The flames from its throat poke out their eyes. What? How did they come up with this shit? I have no idea what the fuck are all these numbers up here? What the fuck? Is that supposed to be some kind of Easter egg or something? That's really weird.